And so I made a painting of my local card game where all my friends come and play cards. And some of these friends I really don't see that often because they play cards most nights because they're real degenerate gamblers. And I need to fork over my $100 buy-in to lose to them in order to get to spend an hour and a half with them every few months. But in this case, finally my winning hand has come in. For those who are fans of Texas Hold'em Poker, you may know, you may recognize this board, this arrangement of cards. In 1976, Doyle Brunson, Texas Dolly, like maybe the greatest professional poker player ever, won his first World Series of Poker. And he had his famous hand, the 10-2 suited, the Doyle Brunson hand. Now Jason here, a good friend of mine, a friend of my children, his children are friends of my children, he probably has the straight, and so he's going in really hard, all in, to try to discourage me for waiting for that last card. And I am a very, very nervous gambler, and there's no way I should stay in this hand, but I know that if I have faith, that 10 of diamonds is going to come up, and I am going to win this hand, and I'm going to get all this money and finally win a hand at my local poker game. And we will find out what happens.